Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the impromptu Mega Man Unlimited Let's Play. So far this game has had a serious lack of water physics. Well, we're going to take the disguise and we're going to change all that. I'll be honest, I have nothing against female robot masters. Definitely a nice change of pace. And no, you're not seeing things. You are seeing a Met shooting a laser beam. That is awesome. Got those little green enemies. Those things will drop little sparks down. Very similar to the enemies in Mega Man 5 for a Game Boy. And of course you got Tellies have returned. Joy. That was kind of underestimated. And that, I have no idea. Now, I don't know what really controls when the spines down there shoot. I'm not sure. Oh, but if, water physics weren't enough, let's throw ice physics into the mix. I'm not going to get that extra life down there. Now, this is a midway point. This is a little bit of a, trap? Toughness? I don't know what I was trying to say there. I know what I wanted to say, I just couldn't think of how to say it. A little tricky to get past that. Let's put it that way. There we go. Past all that. We go two more! Met shooting lasers. I'm just really at a loss for words tonight. And the first time I played this, I had like three close calls on this part here on the same life. Apparently that's possible. If it's possible, I'll find a way. Unless I've gone completely through Comet Woman stage, I can't remember where I'm at in terms of the end of the stage. Case of point there, tank arsenal taking that out. With the tellies, the little arrow thing you'll see rotating around, that's kind of like a shield of sorts. That will block attacks. I'm going to use the yo-yo cutter to get rid of the spine, because I do kind of want that. Now, it's worth noting that only one telly from a launch point can be out at a time. If that makes any sense. I'm just kind of going wild right now with this thing. And there is the gate. Time to jump and you are set. Now we have Comet Woman. Comet Woman is weak to the tank arsenal. Comet Woman's not bad if you just know how she attacks. There we go. And, oh, one more hit, come on. There we go. The little orbs, they alternate between when they stop either being to your left and right or above and below you. And it's just a matter of waiting a second and then just getting out of the way properly. Beyond that, the only other way she can really hurt you is through the is through either colliding into you or the shockwaves from the comet dash. So with that, we're going to go ahead and save the game here. But since that didn't take that long, I'm not quite done with this video yet. So let's go back to the stage select screen. I'm going to revisit a stage real quick. And that's going to be Rainbow Man. And you may be wondering, why am I revisiting Rainbow Man stage? Well, give me a moment and you will see. You may remember much late in the game, or late in the stage, there was a spot where I used a glue shot and fussed it up. Basically, I said I had like one shot to get this little square with a glue shot, and I missed horribly. Well, when I first played the game, I thought you had to use glue shot. As it turns out, there's another way you can get in that little alcove. And I'm going to try to get in there. Also kind of show you what Comet Ash can do. That was probably one of the dumbest things I've ever done. Hop on down here. Come down. Mid-boss time again, and as usual, the yo-yo cutter just tears it to pieces. I've never tried anything else. Get about 10 yo-yo cutters, and there you go. Comet Dash in action! Now, the thing is, if I miss it, I will probably go ahead and just retry it again. Go ahead and get through that. Now, I need to get the Comet Dash ready. Actually, I'm going to try the glue shot first. And that failed. Getting Comet Dash ready. Oh, and I missed. So, in that case, I will go ahead and die. That was just bad aim on my part. But you can see what I'm going for there. The glue shot, you really only have one shot to use it right there. If you miss it, don't bother trying again because you will get hit by the beam. Because I can. Okay, try again. There we go. Now it gets a little rough. However. Yeah. You got some water physics here. Use the glue shot in a couple spots. Glue shot can go over spikes, no big deal. Oh yeah. Full of freaking force beams. Section is full of them. Just go as fast as you can and you shouldn't have too many issues. Here, I just tank the hit. Because at this point, you're pretty much out of danger. Just kind of slide on through here. Jump out. Grab my letter before I really screw up. And if you go out, right there's the end of the stage. And you do, if I recall, you do not have to fight Rainbow Man again. But that is something else that was introduced in version 1.1 of the game, is the ability to exit stages you've already been to, or you've already completed. All right, so now we got 302 letters. We've got one letter to go, one stage to go. So join me next time when we check out Jetman.